Windows Universe, Michael with the Windows Club. In today's video, we will go over how to change the default program files installation directory location in Windows 10. Do not worry, we will link an article in the description below that will go further into depth on the subject. As always, it is important to create a system restore point before making any changes to your computer in case there is a change that is unwanted. Let's start by opening the Registry Editor. Once you've opened the Registry Editor, you want to go to H key local machine, then software, then look for Microsoft. You want to go to Windows. And finally, to current version. Look in the right pane for either Program Files Directory or Programs File Directory 86, depending on whether or not you have a 32 or 64-bit. Double click on it and change the value from, say, the C drive program files to, say, perhaps D drive. Click OK and then exit. Restart your computer to let the changes take effect. That's it. Did you try this method? How did it work for you? Let us know in the comments down below. And for more articles on how to maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. If this video helped you, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our station, where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital life just a little bit better. Thanks for watching and have a great day.